loses so much by not going into the forest at night. But one animal that sometimes comes out in the daytime too is the olingo. This mammal is very much at home in the trees. The olingo looks like the more common kinkajou. Both are members of the raccoon family, but the kinkajou has a prehensile tail, and the olingo does not. They feed mostly on fruit and nectar, and a small bird or mammal whenever they get lucky. But they really love the nectar. What a tongue!